Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I thank IPGA for inviting me to this event. Coming just after the World Pulses Day that we celebrated in Delhi, I think this is a good continuation of the discussions we had. I think we can focus on national issues that we have in this sector right now. As you are aware, NAFED is a very important stakeholder for all of you, the industry in the country. Last 4 or 5 years, we have worked very hard under the guidance of the government, and all of you are aware that the country has achieved the highest levels of pulse production in the country. The other day, Honorable Minister of Agriculture, when he addressed the gathering on the World Pulses Day, some of you must be there, he also laid out the roadmap how the government plans to take this sector forward and achieve self-sufficiency so far as the production is concerned. But there are challenges in this sector. We need to work on the increasing the productivity. Per hectare productivity, we are far behind than many of the countries. That is an area where government is working on by providing good quality seeds to the farmers, good agriculture practices, and taking pulses out of the rainfed area to other areas also. So diversification of the major crops, grains crop, is also another focus area that's going to come in next 4 to 5 years. As IPGA, we have a very important interface with your members. NAFED is one of the largest entities in the world holding huge volumes of pulses at any point of time. Since we buy only 20 to 25% of pulses that the farmers produce, so I would request the members of the IPGA to focus on this and buy more pulses from farmers, because farmer is a very important stakeholder for us, and we need to ensure that the farmer gets the minimum support price that the government has declared, announced. So this is an area where I think you can focus. NAFED has two or three platforms now. We are going to add more platforms for sale of pulses that we do. So that will increase competition, bring in more transparency. So I think you can take advantage of that. As you are aware that now our country is moving very fast in the economic sector, our economy is growing very fast, and we are going to add more and more pulse eaters in the country as the population moves from lower strata to middle strata. They will have access to more pulses. So we need to plan and jointly work. I think NAFED and IPGA can work in this area to promote consumption of pulses in the country as a drive. As we see milk consumption is being promoted in media through TV or print media. And we can also work out a strategy jointly to promote consumption. Right now, we have worked very hard in the government to introduce pulses in the PDS. PDS is for the poorest segments of the society where people were given subsidized pulses. But nevertheless, we created a large number of pulse eaters, and we distributed around 1 million tons of pulses last year. So this is another intervention which we have made, but jointly we can work a strategy where more and more awareness. So more and more welfare schemes like ICDS, MDM, there also pulses consumption is required. That is also a business opportunity for all of us. Millets is another area where I think our members of IPGA can think of. NAFED is going to enter in a big way in millets. So we can work jointly in processing, branding, and we can be supplying that to most of the industry players who want to work in millets. As you are aware, the budget announcements which have been made in the parliament this year, warehousing has come up as a focus area of the government. So this is another area where IPGA members can also independently work on the creating more and more warehouses close to the growing areas, so that the warehousing is efficient. And NAFED can also partner in this area. Wherever the private sector comes forward, we can also partner with in that area. I was going through some of the presentations in the last session. I'm pleased to inform you that NAFED has also entered into retail pulses. We have launched a brand, and we are also going to compete with you. And our focus is going to be on the organic pulses. In the organic area, what we are going to do is the growers, farmer producer companies, we are procuring from them and providing them better price, because there is no middleman in between, directly going to buy from them, so that the growers get more. And after branding, we are going to sell, and our rates are going to be at least 15% to 20% less than other brands, big brands who are selling pulses in the market. So that's our strategy. We have already launched. We are focusing on NCR area. Soon we'll be on Amazon and other online portals. So we learn from you so far as retailing is concerned. But still, I think this is an area where all of us can create our space. As was said, that there are so many segments, and we can always find our space in that segment. Coming on the issue of 5% GST, this is an area where I think some of the policy issues which concerns the industry, I think NAFED can always help you, raising your voice in the government. And we can, wherever required, whether in the ministry or PMO, we can always help you in resolving policy issues which are to be taken up at the level of the government. Another thing I would request all of you is that there is a lot of speculation that happens in the NCDIX and all, whenever we see. So as responsible business entities, I think we can avoid that, because ultimately the farmer loses when the prices go down. The farmer doesn't get the MSP now. So futures and all, there also we find that a lot of manipulation taking place. As a result, the prices go down and the markets remain dull. So this impacts the whole pulse sector in the country as a whole. So this is also an area I think we can discuss. So though I am here briefly, my additional MD was here. We have been discussing with you certain issues. So we can always find common ground where we can jointly work. Ultimately, you are a very important stakeholder for us, and we are there to assist you in whatever way to help you, because ultimately you are in business and you need to make some money also. It's not, you are not there for charity. And wherever you feel that NAFED can help you as I said, in policy or whatever regulatory issues are there with FSSAI or other regulatory bodies, we will be there to assist you, and we can jointly work for growth of this very important sector, because our Honorable Prime Minister has given us a call that nutritional security has to be there, and pulses, they are a very important source of protein for poor people, and our country being vegetarian in majority, I think pulses sector has a very bright future. So with this, I'll stop, and we'll carry forward our discussion during lunchtime, and I look forward to further discussion with your association, and we'll participate in most of the events wherever you organize. Thank you very much.
It's a long distance to travel, and thank you for being with us, sir.